boys still want to fight.
You came through, and people are counting on you. You'll be able to face anything.